No. Hold on, Andy Anderson. I'm not done with you.
You used me to get ahead in your work. You arrogant backstabbing jerk.
I used you?
Yes.
Come on, Andy. All right? You drove me half insane for a goddamn magazine
article.
Oh,
yeah. And you told people you can make any girl fall in love with you.
Ma'am.
And I was just exhibit A.
Time out.
What?
Can I just please have the necklace and then you guys can go back to killing each other?
So that's what I was, huh? I was a guinea pig? Somebody you could test your theories on?
Yeah, and I was just a girl somebody picked out in a bar.
Yeah, you know what? Big deal. Hell, now I'm sure you can even use it as a little twist in your story.
That's a good idea. Maybe we should bet on it, man.
You know what? You did your job now, Andy.
Yes, I did.
You wanted to lose a guy in 10 days? Congratulations. You just lost him.
No, I didn't, Ben. You can't lose something you never had.